see on top here, you see. You've got to be kidding me.
He's missed those two top ones.
Didn't want them, weren't big enough. He's going to ruin our hunting.
He's going to let somebody off. Here's two.
Yeah.
I'm just going to hunt them across. Oh, fantastic. That's exactly what...
Video camera.
I've been videoing the whole thing.
Hey?
I just videoed that whole sequence.
Right, there's two tar. He's gone up there.
That is so flipping annoying. Where's the guy being dropped off? There.
Scaring them over.
He's hurting them up for him.
Yep.
I just can't believe that. Cannot believe that.
The number on that helicopter is HOL, so... Waiting for them to have their shot. I couldn't hear it from here, it's too far away, and the choppers, and also facing the other way. It's not hunting. See some of that valley. Another shot, it's the third shot now. Fourth shot. Saw a big bull coming back down that gully. Saw him centre screen there coming back down, so the chopper went back in and herded him back up. Five. Not particularly good shots. This is all happening on dock land. Six. And we do need to take our blaze off so they don't do anything stupid.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
Apparently they've got the tower underneath already, so they've just pulled it up, so probably going to gut it out now. Just there on the right hand side of the skid. You can't tell me that's not trophy hunting, because they flew past a lot after they skid them out.